Friends, there are many words which we hear for the first time, but they already exist in the dictionary. In this video, I shall brief you about the word which has already come into trend because of its modus operandi, and that is how the work is executed. My name is Pinky, and my topic for today is pole thief. Yes, pole thief. In Hindi, which we call as patka gyal. Thief. There are different types of thief, such as shoplifter, mobile thief, jewel thief. But do you know about pole thief? Yes, pole thief. And what does he do? A mobile thief robs mobile, a jewel thief robs jewelry. But you will be surprised to know that a pole thief does not rob pole. Then what does he do? And why is he called as pole thief? A pole thief is a thief who hides behind the pole along with the railway track and targets the commuters standing at the footboard of the train with mobile or bag in his hand. The pole thief hit them with the stick or rod, by which the passenger is taken by surprise and loses his grip over the thing, and the thing fell down. The pole thief flees away without being followed. This is the modus operandi of the pole thief. The pole thief have an advantage as the commuter are in the state of shock. They continue their journey without lodging a complaint of the incident. Sometimes they are hurt so badly that they want to visit to the doctor at the earliest. The pole thief do not have fear of being chased or thrashed as the victim is in the moving train. There are many cases that in this process the passenger fell from the train and loses his limbs and sometimes his life. So pole thief should not be taken lightly and strict action should be taken against them. There should be awareness against such crime so that people don't fall prey to them and have a safe journey. Friends, I hope you like this information. If yes, then share it with your friends. Subscribe this channel for more information and don't forget to press the like button. Thank you.